We are at the robotics lab at the Department of Computer Science at Iowa State University. We are doing research related to every aspect of robots, particularly the mobility, as well as safety and the testing standard research. Robotics represents a very important perspective of artificial intelligence. It denotes the intelligent capability to execute physical behaviors and activities.
Things which we are able to do very easily, a humanoid is not able to do that. So my major motivation was like to make these robots capable of doing stuff, but in an efficient way so that they can do it with a precision and the accuracy and the speed with which a human does, or in a much better way.
Most of the robotics lab, they are just to do simulations, that kind of thing. Yeah. Since this lab has real robots, I want to experiment on the real robots to get the real data.
The physical intelligence for us represents a very important perspective. The fact that we probably haven't failed over for decades after 3 years old is something extremely remarkable. It has the potential to stimulate economic improvement and push the humanity forward.